Day 33 of the Red Letter Challenge, and today we're going to talk about giving gifts to a charity. I'm here with Greg Purdy, who is in charge of our sewing group here, and he's going to tell you a little bit about what they've been doing.
Okay, we sew these backpacks in church every other Saturday. We get the material, we sew them, and we stuff them with stuff we get from contributions, and they go to Lutheran World Relief, who sends them all over the world, and they also go to Youth Services Bureau, who sends them to poor kids in disadvantaged areas.
And with that, we're thankful for the group that's doing that, and also the blankets and other things they made and sent all over the world. So the challenge for today is go out and give to a charity.